I'm Atul, you are watching Techobia. Let's begin. Hey guys, as in the previous video, I showed you that how you can change the boot screen animation and the min. And here it is an elementary OS, and I'm going to show you that how you can do it here. Here again, the procedure is same as in the Mint 18, whereas the procedure was different in the Mint 17. So again, first of all, it's better that you can log in as a sudo. Then simple, go to the slash directory and just find for the name Plymouth, which is a theme name, so we can at least see the paths which are available. And simply, if the user share Plymouth is there, then definitely this one is the directory which we have to use, as same as in the Mint 18. So I'm going to the same directory, and there inside the themes. But here, if you check, the procedure is little different as we are using elementary. So just go to the elementary, and if you there the logo is available with the name logo.png, which I already copied there here. And again, you need to run the same command. Simply, it is updating its boot manager. Then after that, I'm going to restart it and show you the boot logo. Okay, right now it is done. I'm going to simply give it the boot reboot command, and you see even on the end screen the logo which I replaced there with, it is already there. So this logo will be shown at the end screen and will be shown at the startup screen. So you are good to go. I hope you enjoyed the video, so give it a like and subscribe to the channel, and we will be back soon. Signing off for today. Bye bye.